21,240. Raise the flag and your tankards. It's over. Been quite a long haul, I won't deny, but at last, the beast is gone. At our wit's end and nearly done for, when along comes a yak, some sort of stowaway, I can only imagine. Well, I shan't court-martial him for that, because he turned out to be the finest soldier I've ever had the privilege to serve with. The Professor, of course. What a military mind. And weaponry to make the Royal Artillery blush. Nabbed the beast single-handedly. And now he's gone. And it's gone. Without so much as a by your leave. I await instructions. And won't let the lads get demob happy. Our mission goes on. Protect His Majesty's gold. Day 22,001. Stow away your deck quites. We're at war again. The beast is back. Lord alone knows how or where it's come from. But some fool must be to blame. There's always one idiot in a company. First thing it did was steal back the dagger of Poseidon. And now the creature's more dangerous than ever. If I hadn't stabbed Kraken with that cursed statue, would all of this have been avoided? I leave such questions for the politicians. The ready, Freddy Fortescue!
Fight with you. Don't know what to call you. Smudger. He can be Smudger.
Smudger?
Yeah, only we lost our last Smudger, see? Copped it the other day. Any of these any good? We've lost a Ginger, Pongo, Chalky White, Sponge, Titch.
Two Titches?
Yeah, we lost two Titches and a lovely lad, Tease Up, always had a put on.
Made a smashing brew, Tease Up.
Listen, my name's Lazarus Jones. Call me that.
Okay, you men. Fall in.
Jacko, Jug Ears or Jog? None of them do you?
Okay, gather round, you men. The only explosives we've got are with my body, wherever that is. Need a volunteer? Well done, Jones. Good aim. I want you to go out on reconnaissance, find my body, free it, and then we can blast that door to smithereens. Agreed? Good. And you two chaps can stay here and keep me guarded. Okay? Fall out.
Taff. He can be Taffy.
Said his name was Jones, didn't he?
Taffy, is he? Fits him like a glove. Ah. Nice one, Nobby.
The only one.
If you can disturb the brute, you may be able to snatch back the dagger of Poseidon. With that to lure him, you can lead him anywhere. The ballroom's where I want the blackguard. Got the perfect trap with him. So just head there with the statue and he's sure to follow. I'm off to set up the trap. I'll be in radio contact.
Oh!
Fortescue? You in here, Fortescue? Colonel?
Doesn't feel like much of a trap to me.
Point in kicking our heels around here anymore. chance to meet all the Fortescue ancestors. If you don't mind giving us the old heave-ho, Jones. That's an order, sir.
Whatever.
Then, attention!
Go on, Teff. Let us off this ship, for God's sake.
Actually, one last thing.
Gateway open for me, bud?
Most certainly. May I save your...
Save your energy, pal. I'm on a roll. Check out that array. Catch you later.
It is almost time. Is everything prepared?
Oh, yeah. Prepared.
As it should be. Everything must go according to plan.
Oh, yeah. We are prepared. Oh, yeah.
Very well. And I say good conversation is a dying art.